How you do the trick obstacles is, say you have two walls or two barriers and you can't get past it, all you have to do is go sideways like how I am and go forward and back until you get all the way through. Next trick is called the 2-for-1. Why it's called the 2-for-1 is because put 2 feet on one path. Thanks for watching, and I just wanted to say that I might start uploading a little less because it's gotten a little bit harder for me to do it. And yeah, anyways, bye.